tell all the boys no. Makes you feel good, yeah. I know you're out of my league, but that won't scare me away, oh no. You've carried on so long, you couldn't stop if you tried it. Built your wall so high that no one could climb it. But I'm gonna try. Would you let me see beneath your beautiful? Would you let me see beneath your puppet? Take it off now, girl. Take it off now, girl. I wanna see inside. Would you let see beneath your beautiful
words can't bring me. Australia for a while now. I'm an African designer, and I'm really excited to be here, and especially I'm seeing Bernadine's event, because from what I've learned from her, she's an incredible, incredible girl. And it's just an honor and a pleasure to be here. And yeah, I guess as the night goes on, I'll be walking around, as I said before, ask a few questions and get this happening. Okay? So that's all. So without any further ado, I'd like to get the DJ on, because we're going to get the family to come in as we welcome. So we'll start with Mr. and Mrs. Muyama Kisimba, and this is Nadine's mom and dad. So DJ, let's have some music and get this started.
Papa, did you? Papa, did you? Sala de São Golo, que queen, whether you're broke or evergreen. Your black, white face, Chola descent, your Lebanese, your Orient. Whether life's disabilities left you outcast for leader teased, rejoice and love yourself today, cause baby, you were born this way. No matter gay, straight or bi, lesbian, transgender,
Father in heaven, we come before you in the name of Jesus Christ. We thank you, Lord, for this day. We thank you, Father, for the Kisimba family. We thank you, Father, for Nadine's life. And we bless your holy name. Jehovah God, we thank you, O God, for the beginning of new life in her life, O God, as she stepped, O God, into another area in her life. Lord, we pray that you walk with her all the way through, O God, that you hold her by the hand in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. We thank you and bless you. Bless her parents. Grant them wisdom, O God, to continue, O God, to educate and teach her, O God, in a godly way, that at the end of the day, O God, when it all said and done, we say, this is the Lord doing, and it is marvelous in our sight. And we bless your name. And so, Father, we commit this evening into your hand. We plead the blood of Jesus upon this meeting tonight, O God. Father, we pray every plan that is contrary to your plan, O God, we stamp under our feet in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Let only, O God, what you have ordained take place. And so, Father, we pray that as we begin with you, O God, we also finish with you. We pray, God, that everybody here present, O God, will have a good time, O God. All, O God, by the leading of your Spirit, we pray for peace, we pray for understanding. Bless and sanctify food, and we also eat in this place, O God, that will help build our bodies. We thank you, God, for the new life and for Nadine's birthday. Lord, we pray that you give her many more years ahead of our God, filled of God with good things, of God, and your light shine upon her life. We thank you and bless you. This we pray in Jesus' name with thanksgiving. Amen.
Amen.
God be the glory.